Burna Boy wins BET Best International Art 2020. Welcome back to Your Own Show Entertainment. Jeez, I am Africanly pregnant. Okay, give us the jeez, guys.
Let's give birth. Let's just born the child. Okay. So Burna Boy is the hit of the moment.
He's doing us proud
for two years
consecutive years, precisely.
He's winning the Best International Art 2020. Mm-hmm. Even with the COVID-19 thing, the guy is not stopping. And also we have the likes of Wizkid.
Yes, but you know, Wizkid did not exactly win directly. Yeah. It was actually Beyonce's win, and Beyonce's win for Brown Skin Girl is Wizkid's win. I love this year's BET award. It talks about Black excellence as a result of the whole Black Lives Matter. Yes, BET decided to honor every Black artist. And sportswoman or sportsman this year, and it's so amazing because I love the fact that we're beginning to realize that
we
just excel in every area, and that's the beautiful thing about Black lives.
And Rema winning a car gift.
So Rema won an award, and he got a car despite the fact that he did not win the best international art. Someone from Zimbabwe, Shasha won that award. And you know what I love about Burna Boy currently? I love his message, like what he said to everyone. And Naomi Campbell was actually the one African who presented the award to him. And I love the fact when she said, and they are, after naming everyone, and she was like, the winner is Burna Boy. Go Afrobeat all the way.
So, go Africa. Yeah,
go Africa. Go Afrobeat all the way. And Naomi Campbell has never denied the fact that she's a lover of Afrobeat. And she has educated a lot of people on so many occasions the beauty of Afrobeat. And Burna Boy also said, Africans are royalty. What he's generally saying is that we Africans, we need to realize that
we're
royalty
who we are,
because if you don't realize who you are, the world will keep wanting, or other people will keep wanting to dominate you.
And all
so it's
that.
Time for us to match, and I'm so proud of
I'm proud to be an African.